I'm tempted to say I just don't want to record that since everybody has such a big problem with 20 seconds worth of footage. And ain't nobody listening to the sound.
But that was my fault, though.
That's not how you handle business at all. Like, and then once again, why just put somebody there, you know, versus putting somebody who know what they doing there? Killed me this morning when he said, why y'all just now saying something about the walkie-talkies? Well, Sante's not saying nothing about nothing. Not say anything else. Because he feels like it causes people to buy it at this point, which...
Unless somebody get hurt or something.
Ha! of volleyball just going on.
Thank you.
Sure.